So Ceri, 2-0 win in front of a record crowd, it doesn't get much better than that, does it?
No, definitely not. A great way to start the season, a great occasion and a great performance to go with it. I think the girls thoroughly enjoyed it. I think they've done well to strike the balance between playing the game, not the occasion, but enjoy it at the same time and embrace it. So yeah, so kudos to them and big thank you to the club and everybody involved for making it happen. It's been a great evening for all involved, spectators, players, staff, volunteers, everyone. So yeah, a really good evening and a great way to start the season.
And two incredible goals either side of half time. Just sum up how great they were today.
Yeah, definitely. I mean, there's two match winners right there for you on any given day. Katie Hosford's goal to start off with was brilliant, and in what was more of a difficult first half, I thought pretty open, pretty fair. And then obviously a touch of class from a player like Katie who can do that on any given day. So brilliant for her to do that. And then obviously Stacey had an excellent game, as did all the girls, but Stacey was a real threat all game. Playing up front in the number 9 role, and yeah, she did it to perfection, and some finished that as well. But yeah, a great effort from the collective in terms of with the ball, without the ball. But yeah, when you've got two match winners like that in your squad, and others are up there too, and some that aren't available today, yeah, it's like I said, it's a brilliant evening and a great way to start the season.
And over double the record attendance for a game in this league, that must be a great feeling as well.
Oh yeah, definitely. You know, like I said, it's a brilliant occasion, and big thanks to the club once again and for everything, and you know, the promotion behind it, and the girls and us as staff as well. We've tried our best this week as well to promote the game and try and get through as many people through the gates as we can, just to try and inspire, you know, the next generation of young footballers, male or female. Now it couldn't be in a better time to host a game like this with the way the women's football is going over the last few months, and with the Welsh football as well. So yeah, like I said, brilliant evening, and yeah, it was a really good start.
And to start the season off with a win against one of the most difficult sides in the league, that must be really important as well.
Yeah, definitely. You know, you probably couldn't get a tougher start. It's going to be a tough season, and I think the quality of all teams has improved. So we've had to make sure we try to do that ourselves. But I think we've set a bit of a marker down today in terms of that first, you know, finding your feet for the first game. A real good one to start off with. And then once we enjoy ourselves this evening and reflect on it and take it all in, then it's back to the drawing board and again for next Sunday then.
And how long do you have to celebrate before it's back to working and back to focusing on the next game?
Well, we're all back to work Monday morning in our various roles, and those who are still in education. So back down to earth tomorrow morning again, but then training Wednesday and Friday again, just prepare for that Sunday. But yeah, we'll enjoy it and take it in and enjoy the photos and the memories that come with it. And then when it's like this group has always done, when push comes to shove and when it's time to go to work, training-wise and match-wise, they do that all the time. So yeah, that'll be the case.
Cheers, Ceri. Congratulations.
Thank you very much.